Hello, my friends. It's Dude Spin. And finally, after over a year, we have a range report for the Walther PPKS in 22 long rifle. There's the target that I was shooting at. Distance is 7 yards. You notice the shots are all to the left. I was a dummy. I did not bring my the Allen wrench that came with the sight adjustment. So I went ahead and adjusted it here at home after the range trip. I kind of wish I had it at the time so I could really dial in the shots. But as you can see, I was consistently shooting to the left. So, that's not the gun's fault. That's owner's. That's user error on my part. Anyways, the gun only came with the one magazine originally, and this one right here with the X, that's one that I purchased separately. They're kind of pricey though. They're about 40 bucks or something like that. So just a note, if you're gonna purchase this pistol, magazines are somewhat pricey. Other than that, it shot fine. It cycled through the bulk ammo. And the CCI Stingers, I found out, have a really nice fireball to them. So maybe I'll make a video for that later on for my friend the Gun Wild One, who has Muzzle Blast Mondays. So maybe I'll put this as an entry with the CCI Stingers because the fireballs were really impressive. With this shorter barrel, the pistol, it felt good in the hand. In fact, it was the lightest recoil, recoiling gun, aside from the Kel-Tec P17. I also shot that today. The only other thing that I can say is there were a couple cycling issues when I was using the subsonic ammunition. It did say that you should use like high velocity ammunition for the Walther PPKS in 22 long rifle. So yeah, because the subsonic ammo, it didn't cycle for a couple times. I shot 20 rounds of subsonic ammo, and we had two failure to feed errors. But other than that, yeah, shot real fine. Aside from the sights drifted to the left a little bit, we would want it to be more center mass. But yeah, pretty happy with it, and I'll go ahead and drift the sights, and we'll see how it shoots next time. Thank you, and see y'all soon.